The leaves attached to the topmost leaf are created in a similar fashion. However, this can be shaped by forging only. There is no need for cutting. This is when the first forge welding takes place. The topmost leaf is placed over the other leaves and held together with a tongue. Their ends are heated to almost melting point and forge welded together by the master.